My name is Hiba Mohammed Al Farra. I'm the founder for WE. WE is Organization for Women in Energy and Environment. I'm Palestinian. I left Gaza in 2012. I have a small family here in Kuwait, and I saw a lot of environmental problems. There is lack of information. By teaching women, we can teach all generations, because women, they are mother, they are daughters, they are friends. It's like a huge community supporting, engage women wherever they are part of it. This award, it's open for me, all the gates. I want to use it. Through UN, I can achieve my goal, and I want WE to reach international level. My advice for the next young champion: if you believe, you can do the change. Try to put your impact wherever you are. You have something, you should show it to your community.